global read aloud. People from all over the world are reading the same books right now. Books by the wonderful Australian author Mem Fox. And we decided we would take one of those stories and act it out. But we have a little bit of a twist, and we'll see if the first graders can figure out what that twist is. Hattie was a big black hen. She was often out in the middle of the field with all of her animal farm friends, and she liked to eat from the big field. One day, she looked up and said,
"Good gracious me, I can see a nose in the bushes."
Do you think the other animals cared?
No way!
The geese said,
"Oy vey."
The pig said,
"Noodle."
Sheep said,
"The milk that."
The horses said,
"Asma."
And the cows said,
"Marsha."
Nobody cared but Hattie. So she kept eating from the field. All of a sudden, she heard a little noise, and she looked up and said,
"Good gracious me, I can see a nose and two eyes in the bushes."
Do you think the other animals cared?
No way.
The geese said,
"Oy vey."
The pig said,
"Noodle."
The sheep said,
"Milk back."
The horses said,
"Asma."
And the cow said,
"Marsha."
Nobody cared. Still, she kept eating. She was one hungry hen. And she looked up and said,
"Good gracious me, I can see a nose and two eyes and two ears in the bushes."
Do you think the other animals cared?
No.
The geese said,
"Oy vey."
The pig said,
"Noodle."
The sheep said,
"Milk back."
The horses said,
"Asma."
And the cow said,
"Marsha."
Nobody cared, but still she kept eating. All of a sudden she heard some big rustling, and she said,
"Good gracious me,
do you think the other animals cared?"
No way!
And the geese said,
"Oy vey."
And the pig said,
"Noodle."
And the sheep said,
"Milk back."
And the horses said,
"Asma."
And the cow said,
"Marsha."
Nobody cared. All of a sudden, animal came all the way out, and the hen was so scared, and she said,
"Good gracious me, I can see a nose, two eyes, two ears, four legs, a body, and a tail. It's a fox, it's a fox."
And she flew away to her favorite tree.
Sweet.
Do you think the other animals cared?
Yes.
And the geese said,
"Oh no."
And the pig said,
"Dear me."
And the sheep said,
"Oh dear."
And the horses said,
"Oh help."
And the cows got on all fours and as loud as they could, they said,
"Moo."
Oh, and they said it so loudly the fox ran away into the forest and into her den. And all the animals got together and ate in the field for a very long time, and they didn't say a word to each other all day.